Hello, welcome back to my channel X Kali Brief. This time I will not tell you a guide or tips or anything, but I will just tell you a story about three different players that play World of Dragonness and how they make gold in game. So let me introduce you with the first one. His name is Master Red. Master Red is very rich, and when Master Red need gold, he just buy diamond using real money, and with that diamond he can buy red diamond. Then when with red diamond he can buy gold. Mr. Red is rich. And the second player is Mr. Blue. Mr. Blue is casual player. He doesn't care about combat point, he doesn't care about rating. He just enjoy his game and he find a gold with doing reputation event, and he doing all the quests and he just enjoy it.
그러나 사악한 자들이 그녀의 힘을 이용하면 세상이 멸망할 것이다.
3rd player is Mr. Green. Mr. Green is very poor. He doesn't have money, but Mr. Green want to be like Mr. Red. He want to also have a great CP or combat point. So what Mr. Green do for get gold like Mr. Red without paying? Mr. Green will create a new character in another account, and he leveling up until level 20. When level 20, he goes to exchange. In exchange, he buy green diamond. Then he switch on his main character. His main character put an item on exchange and sell with price that only he remember. And he go back to the ILT character and then buy the item that his main character sold. So that's how the main character of Master Green have got. that's not a guide, that's not a tip. I just tell you a story. See you again in another video. Thank you.